vamper, vamper, vamper. The sandal has the extra details of a butterfly at the vamp and a more wrapped strap around the ankle. It was also interesting to see how she prepares her pointe shoes with long threads stitched across the top of the vamp. A labor of love in itself. The pump was the basic shoe, but its toes might be cut. The vamps curved a cut in enticing versus, or the heels molded into a variety of shapes.